The kid is in the background, just have to deal with him for now. I'll get started. Further any questions, let me know. Blah blah blah. All right. Should have broke it up, guys, but don't worry, we're gonna clean it up. Okay, so I'm gonna take the hair and just put it to the side because I gotta sweep when I get done. Wow, that's one side. Then I'm gonna take the other side and try to make that close to normal. This way, I'm gonna take a break. My arm hurt. Keep going. So now I kind of cut it into like a bob shape. Now I'm thinking the front of this got to be cut too, because I don't really like how long it is up front. I'm just going to do a sad cut right here. Am I the only person that make like real ugly faces when I'm cutting? Like, real ugly. Okay. A little bit better, a little bit. And then, I'm gonna do this sad. Okay. And then I got my brush. And I'm just gonna brush through. Cleaning her out my brush that I just combed through my head. Okay. So now I'm just gonna brush through it a little bit more so I can get detail. Hush,
what?
And then.
Okay,
now I got a better look on things. So now I'm gonna continue to cut. So you can see, cut a little bit off over here. It just kind of even it up, so it's not looking all wild. So these long lines, I'm gonna start by cutting it first. It's just hanging out. Ugh. Make sure it's even. Get all the long strands like I see it first. Make sure it look cleaned up. You can always go back and like, you know, you feel like it's something that just look way too off. You can always go back and fix it. So. Wow. Do that and then okay. I'm gonna touch up down here just a little bit because I see some stuff that needs to be cleaned up. You can always get a razor, guys, and kind of like raise through it, but I just really don't feel like doing it. I have a razor, I'm just not about to do that. That takes too long. And I'm gonna do this. So, hush. So I'm gonna do. Okay. Y'all see has milk in the camera in the back. So now I'm gonna go right here, even it back up. Okay, and clip. Even it back up a little bit. And clip. This set, even it back up. Just to see how it's looking. And clip. Long, so I'm going to do it right now. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. That looks decent. Decent, decent. Okay. And now we just, for the final product, we just going to brush down. So much better, y'all. Than how it was first,
no,
like
no.
Layered. Gonna get this and brush down. And now we're feeling ourselves. We're gonna do our little happy dance. Like, hey, we cute again. That's how you do that. Okay. Camera up. So this is how it's looking. And I like this cut way better than the other one. I'm sorry. Let me get my hand out the way, y'all. This is how it's looking. And I like this cut way better than how it was cut. Let's see.
Yes.
Make sure you all like, subscribe, share, do all of that good stuff. I love you all. Until next time.
Wait.
Oh, my son gets on the phone. Okay, son. Okay. Bye-bye.